Welcome to Camp Steadfast 2016. Today we're going to show you a couple ways to be steadfast in doing good things. So just follow me, okay? Let's see what we can do around here. You see here? Some garbage. We did this. Well, when you see garbage, what you do is you just throw it in there and clean after yourself. That's very important. Well, let's see what else we can find here. Oh my goodness, a couple of fellows struggling. Boys, move. Well, let me help you out. It's important to help each other out in any way you can. If you see a teammate struggling or a brother and sister struggling, it's important to always help and go out of your way. Let's see what else we can find. Oh, some brothers. Are you guys okay? What's happening?
Oh, we need water.
Water. Water. Where can we find water? Oh my goodness. It's okay, I got you, brother.
I didn't see that.
It's okay, drink up.
Oh.
Okay, guys. It's important to always stay hydrated and help your fellows out. What else is going on at this camp?
Hey, guys, go!
Oh my goodness! Violence is not the
key! Come on, you guys!
Come on, man!
You're not better than that!
You're not better than that! What now?
It's important not to fight! Peace is the key! Peace is the key! Brothers!
Let's get out of here!
Brothers and sisters, this is some ways to help out each other at camp and being steadfast in everything you do.